Charlotte's hold out, a clear round, roll down.
Go, have fun.
Combinations from the sensory to section, all from section F. They are away as Brown Bread Raven comes through the Great Wars. Twins now 10 and 11. Good score for Rio and Nicola Coleman, 42.8 clear. Clear of Lucy's leap at fence 3. Brown Bread Raven goes on to the second wall of Tweseldown. Safely over that, down to Tallulah's lane.
Go, go, go!
The top and final fence. So on to six comes Rio. And Rio and Nicola Golding going to be joined shortly by
the 12th and final fence.